A supervolcano off the coast of Japan is going to erupt, putting 100 million people at risk. I'm going to tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, where we overload you with information. Smash the like and subscribe for all your trending news. Off the coast of Japan, there is this supervolcano called Kikai that has been brewing beneath the ocean. It last erupted 7,300 years ago, and apparently this particular eruption wiped out a prehistoric Japanese civilization called the Jomon. According to a study on nature.com that is viewable by clicking the link in the description of this video, Kikai is about to erupt again. The eruption could cause as many as 100,000 deaths and plunge the Earth into a volcanic winter. The study, which was conducted by researchers with the Kobe Ocean Bottom Exploration Center at Kobe University, concluded that a giant lava dome within Mount Kikai was created after a caldera-forming super eruption. A lava dome forms after a volcano collapses onto itself, creating a crater. The researchers took surveys of the caldera. They did ecosounder mapping, seismic surveys, and rock sampling, and compiled the data. They believe that the lava dome might erupt, and when it does, it will eject catastrophic amounts of debris into the atmosphere. This debris could block out the sun, causing a volcanic winter. The eruption could also cause a gigantic tsunami because the volcano is underground, and that could devastate Japan, China, Taiwan, and go as far as North and South America. So, how sure are these researchers that this lava dome might explode? They believe that lava is building up underneath the dome. There's also been a lot of active gas bubbling and superheated water columns near the caldera. Based on current research, they believe there's about a 1% chance that the volcano could erupt in the next 100 years. But if it does, the consequences will be catastrophic. More research needs to be done to determine how dangerous this volcano actually is. In March of 2018, the researchers will be conducting seismic reflection tests and sending underwater robots to the volcano to fully assess the caldera. Pretty freaky stuff, guys. I guess we're gonna have to update you after they study the volcano some more. Again, if you're interested in reading the study, check out the link on nature.com in the description. I'm gonna lighten the mood with some comments. Keith Goddard said, "I love this channel, keep it up." Well, thanks, Keith, you da bomb. Callum O'Leary said, "You are awesome. Love how I can get the news without having to watch boring people. IO is many things. Boring is not one of them." 78 Crunchy Forever said, "Charlotte, what do you call a fly with no wings?" A walk.
Good one.
Okay guys, that is all for this video. Hey, if you want to keep watching IO, check out either of these two videos over here. As always, make sure you click that bell icon so you never miss an upload. See ya!